You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
Your honor to me.
I got it.
Your honor to me.
I got it.
Your honor to me.
I got it. Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching? Gotta move. No time to play. Good.
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks.
I'm here. I must apologize. Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zek.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tamblyn. I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... You diverted the enemy and successfully supported Angeal. For a second, that was exemplary work.
Zek. Do you know the difference between a first and a second? Going above and beyond is always the expectation. That's soldier first class. Remember that. Zek, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Sephiroth? The hero? Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Take the director to safety.
Contact Sephiroth.
Zek can handle it. Now go!
Follow me, director.
Director Lazard.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Zek, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it. These aren't Wutai troops. A summon? Who called it out?
Activating combat mode.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Yeah! Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that! Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never!